Do you need to find a new supplier for your custom parts? We have a few hundred of the nation's brightest minds demonstrating their services at the St. Charles Convention Center on September 14th and 15th, and you're invited to meet them for free. This is the Design to Part Show, and it's the largest contract manufacturing show in this region this year. In just a few hours, you can meet face-to-face with contract manufacturers who specialize in American quality for custom and stock parts and services. These guys are the best you can find from everything from prototypes to production volumes of castings, stampings, machining, injection molding, circuit boards, electronic assemblies, nameplates, sheet metals, fabrications, and so much more. This is a very interactive show, and it's a much different experience than Googling suppliers online. This is face-to-face problem solving.
We're getting into a project where we need metal stampings, and I've already found about four people.
We're redesigning a product right now, and I really didn't know who to go to find electrical and mechanical design, or even the exact process we were looking for. So I decided to stop by here today and see if I'd run into anybody. And not only did I run into anybody, but I found a half a dozen of everybody I was looking for, and more than I could ever really talk to.
Because there's something about looking at a display, feeling it, and you may be on the right track and maybe not. You can get it ironed out. That's what I like.
Right. Yes, touching the part, seeing what people are capable of doing, and I learn a lot. Good place to find sources.
It really shows you the level of technology available now.
You see stuff in here that you weren't even thinking about.
If you just have an idea and you need a supplier to help you with the design or to make prototypes right now, they're here. If you have your prototypes and you need to get into production short or long run.
We had three problems that we needed to find immediate vendors for, and we found three possible candidates, two for each.
It was very, very good use of my time.
We'll let you compare processes, materials, and prices to choose the right supplier right now. Even if you don't have an immediate need, this show is definitely worth your time. You can see what's new in manufacturing, and you'll be amazed at what you'll learn, especially by the things you never expected to see. This show is a game changer, and you can't afford to miss it
at the St. Charles Convention Center on September 14th and 15th.